Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor. James, you've been speaking with the ground staff. How are the conditions looking?
Absolutely stunning weather here, Mike. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. The opening ball about to be bowled. Nice save there. And the batsman moves on to one.
Doesn't play that one well. Maybe a nick. Edged and that's out. Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket.
Huge appeal.
There's a noise, that's back, that's out. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment. To come in to bowl the hat-trick ball.
Probably relying a bit too much on premeditation if you're playing that shot to that ball. And that completes a very good over. Perth, 1 for 2.
Swing and a miss.
And this is in the air. Six, that's a huge shot.
Another ball and another six.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format. Tries to go big again, but can only get four. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. Swing and a miss there. Perth did nicely out of that over. They're now 23 for two. doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Just one run added.
Got hold of that. Cracking four.
Good effort, four runs. Very costly over there. The batting side could run away with this if there's any more like that. The right armour is coming into the attack.
In the air, big shot.
Rogers moves to eight.
Well, they really needed someone to push on, and there were some promising signs early. That was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today. The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
And that ends a really good over. Perth, 43 for 4. Watson, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack. Big power in that. That's a massive six. Well, why hit along the ground when you can clear the field? Catch! Yeah! Get in! Brilliant reaction to leap high to catch that one. What a catch! Fielding. Really good work there.
And it's a big hit over the boundary in six. A massive total here. The batsmen were all class on this wicket and there are some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
Ty, the opening bowler.
Off the mark, first ball, starting as they intend to go on. Oh, glorious shot.
And the batsman moves on to five.
Another run added.
That's a solid shot.
One run there.
Sydney doing well out of that over. They're now 12 for none. Helps that one over the rope to six.
After that last delivery, the bowler will have some added confidence. Oh, the batsman not able to connect there.
Fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Just the single. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
And three for one. They've got two for that. Good shot.
Bit expensive in that one. Sydney, 22 for none. Agar, the slow left armer, is the new bowler. Patterson is now on four.
and they get a single there. Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this? That's a great stroke.
Three more to the score. End of the over, 10 off. Sydney, 32 for none. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Drives off the front foot on the onside.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot. They take the single. And that's four.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. There's a lot of runs coming in that over. Sydney, 57 for none. Winning. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Edges it. Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there. Great shot. Four more. Well, that's all we've got.